I gave my offerings to all the dead of the village. Home had changed, and I would always be in between south, north, east, west, peace, war, Vietnam, America. It is my fate to be in between heaven and earth. When we resist our fate, we suffer. When we accept it, we are happy. We have time in abundance and eternity to repeat our mistakes, but we need only once to correct our mistake and at last hear the song of enlightenment with which we can break the chain of vengeance forever. In your heart you can hear it now. It's the song your spirit has been singing since the moment of your birth. If the monks were right, and nothing happens without cause, then the gift of suffering is to bring us closer to God, to teach us to be strong when we are weak, to be brave when we are afraid, to be wise in the midst of confusion, and to let go of that which we can no longer hold. Lasting victories are won in the heart, not on this land or that.